Hey, what is going on, guys? Dylan here, and welcome back to another episode of Factions. Today, we actually have a raid for you all. Oh my gosh, we're raiding today. Wither raiding, not canon today, guys. Withers are pretty cool, though, so this should be a pretty fun episode for you all today. All right, what I want you guys to do, go ahead and grab your sodas, grab your popcorn, your chips,
take your shirt off,
get naked. I don't know, don't get naked, that'd be weird. But anyways, hopefully you all enjoyed today's episode. It's a longer one than usual, so hopefully you guys can spend some time, you know, just having a little movie night with your friends, with your family. If you watch
watching
with your family,
factions.
Watching factions, if you're watching with your family, it's kind of weird, but it's okay. Anyways, we'll see you all in the video. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed. Have a fantastic day. We'll see you all in the video. Finally, guys, we are at a raid, and now we are raiding the faction, how do you say this, Aram. And right now, my faction member, Bodog, right here, has a wither set up. The way this is going to work, guys, is he's going to be spawning in the wither. We're going to go over to that area over there, and then we're going to go raid the base from down under, because as you all know, withers tend to float up when raiding bases, so we'll be able to get inside, and then I believe get all of the chests with the actual wither itself, so this should all be working out just fine. So, Bodog, are you ready? This should work just fine. We'll see how it goes. It hasn't even spawned in yet, Bodog. Alright, so hitting it.
Okay.
Alright, Bone.
Yeah, I think.
Oh my gosh, alright.
I need to get out this stairs.
Oh, I just got launched off.
Start bone it. I'm shooting it right now.
I fell off the box, no.
Okay. Alright.
It's about to be aggro.
Right. I'm up here.
It's
I'm
not
up on the platform.
Why would you go up on the platform already? It's aggro on me, dude.
Is that going on you?
Yes.
Yo,
okay, there. I'm leading it. I can lead it over.
Okay.
It's coming.
Okay.
All right. Looks like you guys are doing the punching. All right. Where do I go in Bodog? Yeah. Right here.
Over here. Just come.
Punch it. Go. I need you to punch it.
To reset the wither, I think.
Yeah, that's gonna be okay. I'll go to the top and then I'll fall off, and then it should just follow me.
I think there's we're one in more position wet to punch layer. It.
Are you guys
and
in
then
position?
Right. Like, and then
I'm getting above it. I'm getting above it right now.
Get above it and behind. Get above it and behind. Okay.
I'm above it.
Yeah, like, I know. I'm trying to get it lower. It's gotta go lower. It should be regening here in a bit. Let me.
Did I land
that bow shot? Let's see here. TP. I'm in combat. Crap. Never mind. It's aggro, Michael. It's aggro on you. You gotta
go.
Low.
Go. I'm gonna go.
No, you gotta go lower. You gotta go lower first.
Yeah, I'm going low.
No. It can't follow you into the water.
We just punch it out.
Weezy's here.
Tell him to type in faction chat. Tell him to go away. All right.
Okay.
Oh, I think it's aggro on me now. I think Michael went too low. Okay. Crowd, you haven't withered in a while. Wait, what is it? I don't even know what it's aggro or who it's aggro on right now.
Hey, you.
Punch it out. Someone punch it into the air. Bodog, that your job. Go,
yeah,
punch
yeah.
it into the air. Punch okay. it out into the air. Hurry.
Yes.
We gotta get it into this section right here. Holy God, this is knocking me around, dude. What the heck?
Right.
Oh my God! Wait, what the heck? No, I just got TP to the bottom. TP, fanatic. Okay.
Get out of the water.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get to the right spot here.
Right. Shall we punch it in now?
Yeah, punch it in.
Okay, punch it in.
Where is the? I don't even see it. Oh, there it is.
Oh, there you go. It's working.
Come on, get it in. Come on, you guys got this.
It's going in. It's wrecking. Oh my God! All right, we have to bring it down.
You gotta get it into this part right here.
Alright, go. Keep going. I'm just chilling.
Perfect. It's going low. Perfect. You're slowing down at a perfect rate right now. This is good. We're getting it really low now. Now it's working. Alright.
Yeah.
Keep on going lower, Michael. Keep on going low.
Oh.
I want to lead it all the way down to the bottom and then we'll start the rise again.
Oh, come on. Right here.
Okay, right.
Alright, I'm swimming towards it right now. We're trying to punch it in.
There you go.
Are we getting
nice,
it in?
Nice.
This is the last layer, I think this is the main box. I'm on top.
Right here, there you go.
Come on, punch it in. Where's the wither?
Last one right here.
Where is the wither? Is it inside? It's right next to me.
Punch it in.
Get it in.
There you go.
Everyone get in position. Almost in, ladies and gentlemen.
We're so close, come on.
Dry layer. We're in. Perfect. We're in. We're good. We are inside the base. No. Don't kill it. You need to use it to get the
You want it to wreck?
You need it to get the chest. You need to get the chest.
Can't you open it?
No, because it's covered.
No.
Oh, yeah.
No, you guys gotta punch it in more. Punch it into the dry area. Hurry.
Okay.
Okay.
I have to heal.
Oh, come on.
Fnatic, can you TP me? It's just TPA.
Okay. Hurry, get over here, guys. TP here. Bodog. All right, we're in the base, though.
Okay.
Hey, pal.
Yeah, it's still aggroed on me. It's still aggro. Go ahead.
No, Michael, you need to get out of the water. Get out of the water.
I'm not in the water.
Yes, you are.
I'm right here. I'm right here. Yeah. Look.
Oh, TNT, TNT. Grab the TNT. Grab the TNT. Michael, get to where I am. Get to where I am. Get to where I am. Oh, wait. It's aggro on me now. It's aggro on me now. I need you guys to get up here and punch it. Get over here. Punch it. Punch it.
I'm putting the TNT.
Break through the obsidian. Break through the obsidian. Break through the obsidian.
Dude. Punching it.
Okay, who's it? I can't tell who's at aggro on right now. I think it's me. Okay, lead it. I'm gonna try to lead it this way.
Yeah, you wanna move on from these chests?
Yeah, you gotta.
It's on me.
It is on you. Perfect. Yeah, we gotta go down.
Okay, I'm dropping.
There's more chests down.
Perfect. More chests.
Look at the TNT.
Grab the TNT. Nice, dude. Nice.
I'm gonna go loads of TNT, dude.
Plenty of TNT. This wither is still going ham right now. Beautiful, dude. I'm knocking down some of these chests real quick here. Oh, whoa! I need a splash pot up. Woo! Yeah, what's up? What's up,
Bodog? E home spawner. I'm just gonna drop off some TNT real quick.
Yeah.
Oh
perfect,
my god.
Perfect. Yeah, I'll stay here.
Yo! This kid's trying to kill it.
Kill Prodigy. Enemy them. Enemy.
Kill him. No. We're already enemy.
Oh, kill him. Kill Prodigy. Kill Prodigy. I got him down. We got him down. Nice job, boys.
Yo, look at all of this. There's speed pots and everything.
Nice, dude. We got potions. Where'd the wither go? Oh, the
wither's
up top.
They must have some sort of creeper spawner.
Oh my gosh, that's sick, dude. Spawner. Nice job, boys. All right, I'm gonna try to get the wither around over here. Come here, wither. Come here, Mr. Wither. Yo, there's a guy. That's Wheezy. Never mind, that's okay. All right, get him over here. Perfect. Nice job. Okay, so we can lead it up. We can lead it upwards now. You see the ladder there?
Go down. You've got a creep spawner down. Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna
try to.
It's following me.
Are you opening this chest right here?
It's following me right now. It's following me. I'm trying to get it.
Oh gosh.
Yo, guys, look at the chests.
Well, I'm trying to get the wither to follow me. I need to get it to follow me over here.
Where did it go? I don't even see it.
It's up top.
Yeah, I see it.
Follow me, wither. Perfect. I gotta get it lower.
Get it down. Yeah.
Punch it. Start punching it into this obsidian.
I'm punching it.
Michael, get on the ladder. Get on the ladder.
Yo.
What? Oh, get those chests right there.
Yeah.
I'm pushing it into the chest right there.
All right. Wait. Don't punch it yet. Wait. Reset. Stop punching it. All right. And now I'm gonna punch it. Go now. Nice job. All right. I'm leading it out.
Gunpowder. Just gunpowder.
We can sell that, right? Yeah. TPS. All right. You're here. Perfect. Punch it.
Yo, I'm gonna die.
Splash pot up. No big deal.
Right now.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Punch. Oh, do you see that TNT drop?
I didn't catch a glimpse of it, but nice, dude.
Yeah. Who's up there?
They're just chilling here. Okay,
You wanna spawn another one?
We could spawn another one. It should be easier to get it over into this area now. Let's see. So we can't open this one. Yo, I got speed 2 pots. Speed 2 potions.
Nice.
Perfect.
Oh, wow. Pots for days, man.
Okay, let me...
TNT. No, look at all this TNT in
more
here.
More TNT, dude. Let's check this out here. Nice job, guys.
Gunpowder.
Perfect, dude. That is how you do it right there. Quick little wither we got inside now. I hear creepers.
Yeah, there's a creeper spawner underneath.
Oh, I see it. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We just need to...
We gotta get
after him. Spawn another
a little
one?
Bit lower.
Can we spawn another?
Yeah, we just need the spawner a little bit lower.
The creeper, it's from above. Look. Do you see where it
above?
Is? You gotta break through that obsidian. That's why I was telling you guys to punch it towards the obsidian.
Do we have to start outside again? From the box?
Yeah, we gotta... We probably start from the box and then get to the same spot. Let me go back to... Where's... Where can we... Wait. Where can I store this?
TP to me.
Okay, hold on. Wither. Okay, TP, I Fnatic. I need a spot to store. Okay, this is our storage.
This is in the... Yeah, our grinders here.
Okay, let me kit
arcane
mag. We're at, I think this is one of our, this is our personal one, I think. I'm not sure.
Alright, nice. Yeah.
Okay, I'm storing a bunch of stuff here right now. I'm gonna go ahead and, let's see, arcane magus 2. Grab myself a new helmet because I am, my gear is bit damaged right now. Perfect, nice job, boys.
Got money. I'll warp shop and go grab some.
Alright, perfect. So we're waiting outside right now. I believe Wheezy's and Connor, they are actually working on, whatchamacallit, I forgot the word. They are segging the chest right now. So that's good. So Nice. Are you... whatchamacallit, do you have it?
Wait, can you buy weatherheads at the shop?
Yeah, 200k.
Yeah, I've just grabbed three more.
You have some?
Do you have some already? Slash FM. Yeah. I'm just coming now.
Alright, nice job. Alright, my slash stack the pearls. Alright.
There we go, boys. All come right. on.
Spawn yeah, in yeah. the set the wither it. I will try to lead it or Michael, either one. Don't really
whoever,
care.
Whoever it aggro's on.
Yeah, whoever it aggro's on, just be ready. Yeah, oh crap, I need to wait 7 seconds.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's aggro on me. Look, it's following. Wait. F home.
No, it's on me, bro.
Is it? Oh, good. Ender pearl over.
I cannot ender pearl. Nice, nice, what the heck? I fell.
No. Michael. slash F home. Hurry.
Hold up.
I'm at F home.
Michael, slash F home.
I'm in combat.
Damn it.
No, it's going up.
Damn it. I missed the thing. Wait, TPII Fanatic. Okay, let's see if this works. Hello, Wither.
It's going. It's coming.
I got it, boys. All we're right, good. It's aggro on me.
Oh, God. Yeah.
Wait, hit- oh no! The damage! Who's this?
Despawn?
It's aggro on a different mob. Fudge, dude. It's killing the pigs! It's killing the pigs!
Yeah. No!
No!
What the heck?
Oh, there, I got an aggro on me now. We're good.
Alright, go to the home. There you go.
No. What I gotta do is I need to lead it. So what I gotta do is I gotta pearl over to right here. Get it to follow me. Alright, and then I need to slash F home. All right, now look over here. Where is it at? Where's the wither at?
It's right under you.
Where?
It's below the obsidian.
Where?
Wait, it's right below
the obsidian, bro.
Oh my god. Like, oh, I see it.
Yo, over here. Yeah.
Hey, pal.
He's just under. I'm mining him. There we go.
Okay, we're good. I gotta wait for the pearl. Just keep me protected.
All right.
Okay.
Don't die.
Yeah, I know. I need to wait. Well. All right. Will the pearl work?
Okay. Yeah, it's coming. There you go.
It's coming. Did I get it? Yeah. I got it. All right, lead it this way. All right. Perfect. I got it, boys. Next level.
I'm climbing. I'll climb.
All right, it's following me. We're sending it in. Let's go. Start punching. Get ready to punch.
Yeah. No. Yeah. Hold on. I'm in front of it.
TPS. Here, wait. I will reset it.
No,
it's okay.
I'm pushing it in.
I'm resetting it because Connor, or not Connor, Bodog, get in position. I'll lead it around. Hurry up and get it into position. Like now. We don't have much time for this. Let me hit it once with my sword, just for a bit. All right, I'm leading it in.
Nice.
All right, we're behind it. Here
punch it. Start punching. Go.
I'm punching.
Go. Lead it in this hole. Perfect.
I fell.
Nice.
No, come on.
Bodog, I need you.
Bodog, I need you to punch it. Come on, get it in.
I'm coming.
We're trying, bro.
Hit it.
Yeah, hitting it.
Alright, I got it. Next layer. Come on, I need you guys here. No one's here. Guys.
I'm coming. We're coming right here.
Dude.
There you go.
Nice.
Oh, come on, I'm trying to get it in a layer myself. This is so hard to wither raid.
There you go.
It's in the dry layer. Oh, come on. Guys, I need you here. Where are you?
Dude, we're right below you, bro.
Yeah. Ender pearl.
We're swimming.
Oh my god. Crap.
Yo, bring it down to the dry layer.
I'm trying right now. But the thing is, I need you guys to punch it into the dry layer. That's the problem.
There. It's in the dry layer.
It's in the dry.
Go.
Nice job.
There you go. Come on. There you go.
Get it in.
Is it in? Holy crap.
Nice job. Punch it. Pots. Let's go. Nice job, boys. Nice job. All right, yo, punch it to the glass. You see this glass over here? Punch it over here. Punch it where the glass is. Now.
Hold on.
Get it over.
I'm coming.
Get on the other side of it. Now, hurry. I got it in the perfect spot.
TP me too quick.
Hold on, I can't.
TP here, Bodog. Come on.
Keep freaking it.
ETPA. Come on.
There you go.
Oh, it's breaking more glass. It's breaking inside of the spawner.
Go.
Nice. We're getting.
There you go.
Nice.
Nice job, boys. Nice job.
Nice.
Take down the rest of this.
Watch your HP.
Perfect work here, boys. Nice job.
Nice.
All right, hold on. Let me get to a solid footing. It's still aggro on me. Punch it in. Bodog, punch it in.
Bodog! There you go. Okay, good.
All right, is this the outside layer? Where is this? Where are we at right now? What is this water?
Yeah.
All right. Let's try to get it to follow me. Yeah, no.
Yo, infinite orbit set. Infinite orbit.
Wait, where?
Below.
Is that enemy? Would you say enemy?
Yeah, enemy.
Oh, kill him.
Yeah.
Don't let him kill the wither. Oh, crap.
Where'd he go?
I know the wither. Don't worry. I'm keeping track of the wither. Kill the enemy.
He's right here.
Ozzy. Yeah. Kill him fast.
He's low. He's low.
It's just ETPA.
Oh, come on, come on. I'm trying to hit him.
All right, Fnatic.
Oh, God, where is he?
One more hit.
He's down, he's down.
There you go.
The wither has no health. No! The wither.
All right, all of his... Okay.
Doesn't matter. We wrecked their base. And there's a couple of chests that are unlooted here. Or that are open, dude. Nice work, boys. Good work. This base is down. Oh, we have access to the creepers.
Do we?
Yes, we do. Yes, we do indeed.
Such TPA hype it up.
Oh yeah, I think Connor's second it. TP, yes. Perfect, dude. We're in the spot.
Nice. I've got
Is that Connor up there?
I've got 30 CX.
All right, let me TPA to Connor.
Nice. Oh yeah, we wrecked
ETPA Connor.
Come on,
here,
CDs Troy. CDs Troy.
Get ready to fight if we need.
Right here.
Where are they at?
He's at the outer layer.
All right, so let's see here.
Hold up. I'm gonna repot.
Connor, move. All right, let me get Connor to move right here, and let me find the perfect spot. Let's see. How do we do this? Bodog, can you seg these?
Yeah, I think so. I need to get out there.
They just segged me to right here. What the heck? Let's see. Punch this. SCA. Bow it slightly. Gotta get timing correct. Alright, we'll see if this works. Alright. Let me TP to Huntswar. TP to Huntswar, Bodog. TP to Huntswar.
Okay. Yeah. TPA Hunt.
All right.
Oh, what can I get rid of?
All right, TP Huntswar. Let me give him a bow or an arrow. Crap. TP Huntswar. All right, take these arrows right there.
Yo, this guy underneath.
Underneath. I'm coming down. I'm on my way down.
Yeah, I popped him.
You got him. Nice job, dude. Good job, Bodog. Whew. All right, so we got the TNT from this base along with potions as well. Let's see, is there anything else worthwhile inside this base?
This bunch of gunpowder really everywhere.
Yeah, it is. Damn, we actually chose a bad time to raid, to be quite honest, because there are players on.
Pride OG, who's that? What's his name? P-R-E-D.
P-R-E-D, that's enemy. Where?
Yeah, he's inside. I see his name. TPI, I'm outside of the box.
Oh, wait, what the heck?
No, I just see his name.
What the heck? Actually, I TP'd you and got a TP inside their box. That was weird. Okay. Let's see where I see where you are. Where's he?
You see his name right there.
Up or down?
Down. Right there.
He's inside that area right there. Okay. I know how to get there. I think.
Yeah.
No crap. No, this is hard to get.
Find holes.
I don't think we broke into that section. Did we? Damn, I don't think we did. I don't think we did. Crap, dude.
We're getting another wither.
Oh my god. Imagine.
You want to?
Wait, I think I found a way in. Wait, I don't know.
Have you?
My armor's about to
break. I don't know. Doing a little ender pearl in here. I think I completely Wow, I ender pearl and I hit the ground. Damn it. Okay. That didn't work out like I planned.
We got a lot of stuff though.
We could spawn in another wither. Yeah. We'll see.
You want to try?
I'm debating. I don't want to go through the hassle of getting it all like set up though. Kind of a pain. Right, yeah,
dude.
Is there something there, Bodog? Oh crap. Bodog, stop standing on the edge. Okay. Check the there's a hole.
Is there? Did you guys get in?
I think never mind.
That's just a normal spot.
Yeah.
Huntswar, nothing here. Alright, well we got here. Let's see. Wait, what? Did Connor just say
he's
what?
He's trying to use a creeper.
Oh. Seg these. Alright, these are segable, so we should be able to get. I don't have a flint and steel though.
Can you TP me up to you?
Nice job.
I'll see if I can see them real quick.
TPA here, Bodog. All right, guys. Well, we got this raid accomplished, so GG. It was pretty fun. We're going to have to edit this down. This actually ended up being a lot. Dude, who just fell?
Oh, what the heck? Infinite orbit. Drop him.
Wait, where? Oh, my God.
Enemies.
Oh, he dropped five people. He dropped three of our guys.
Dude.
Kill him. Chase him. Get him down. Get him down. Holy God, dude. I need to drink my speed. Drinking my speed right now. I have any fire res.
He's
Get him down. All right, I drank my speed and my fire res.
Nice job.
Is he down? Almost down.
Freeze him. Get him out.
Hold on. I'm chucking on a strength pot. Can you guys get him?
Oh, he's in the corner. He's corner.
Wow. Adam.
Where'd he go?
He swam up. Down. Oh, come on. Almost down. Spell. Land the spell.
Dude.
No HP. 40.
30.
Come on. Get him.
Seven.
Get him.
He's at seven. Go.
Come on, but where'd he go? Freeze him.
Got him!
Nice job! Good job, boys!
There we go!
Nice job.
Dude, my armor's low.
Oh yeah, same here.
I'm gonna have to get out soon.
Yeah, I haven't had a spawn right now. Alrighty, but anyways, guys, hopefully you all enjoyed today's episode of Factions. Michael, you wanna open some crate keys before we end off today's episode?
Dude, come here, give me a high five. We just did that. Oh no, you took it out!
Oh, hey, where'd you just leave me? Oh, where'd you go? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna stack all of us stuff right here, and Michael and I are gonna open some crate keys to end off today's episode. Let's go for 5 golden keys because we had some very, very much fun. That made no sense. Okay. Well, very much fun. Alright, I'm opening 5 golden keys here.
Let's see what we can get.
I'm already opening. Just slash stack.
Yep. Yeah,
$100,000, dude. That pays off half of one of the withers already. Nice.
$100,000, we just got a free wither.
Alright, free wither. $50,000? Nice, okay, well, dude, almost, I'm 50,000 away from getting, from covering another wither. Alright.
$50 armor kit.
What, are we in sync right now? What the heck? Just got that,
all right,
too.
Here we go, I have three more.
Oh, give me something nice here. $20,000, alright. So, I guess...
$50 armor kit, rip the dream.
Alright, give me something good. Oh, $50 sword kit. Okay, so I'm actually gonna open a couple of my normal
Broadcast.
Keys. Oh, did you?
100k.
Oh, that's
2 withers.
That's 2 withers. We paid off our withers. We paid off our withers. All right. That's how you do it, guys. All right, but I'm going to open a couple of normal keys as well, just to sort of see what we can get here. Just have a little fun with this right here. See if we can get something nice. All right,
come on. Something good. Come on. I need a new pair of pants. Here
all right. 20k, dude, don't wish for a new pair of pants. You might get an armor kit. Oh god, I just
50K?
Got, oh crap, dude, I got a $20 thing. That's literally 2 withers. We paid off our withers in today's episode already. Wow, that is how you do it. That was just a free raid, and we got TNT from that. Perfect, alright, well, I am all out of crate keys to open.
Yep, I'm done.
Alright.
Oh, I have one more.
Open it, dude, what are you getting?
Spawners.
Really?
No, rip. $20.
Rip. Anyways, guys, hopefully you all enjoyed today's episode of Factions. Be sure to leave a like if you guys enjoyed. We'll see you all in tomorrow's episode. We finally got the raid done, guys. I've been promising a raid for a while now, and we finally got it done. So hopefully you all enjoyed, and look forward to more raids, cannons, withers, everything of that sort in the nearby future. We'll see you guys next time. Have a fantastic day. Peace.
Woo!